How many more years shall humans live on Earth? Nobody has a crystal ball to give an exact number, but a relevant item for your question is the Wikipedia page about the doomsday argument. The basic idea is that if the number of humans who will ever exist is a finite number, then any one human baby is born at a random position inside of a timeline of when each human is born. The timeline is skewed because the population of the world has changed dramatically over time, but if you gave each person a number and got them to stand in a line, their position in this line would be essentially random. The doomsday argument then proceeds with something like this. 1. There is a human in the middle of the order of births who has the same number of humans born before them as they do born after them. 2. Now define F to be the number of humans born before a human. For the very first human, this is 0. For the last human, this is the total of all humans to ever exist, minus 1. The average X for all humans is 50% of the total. Minus 1, 3. There is a 50% probability that the human in the middle, where X is the average, has already been born. There is a 90% probability that 10% of all humans to ever live have already been born. More generally, there is a Y probability that 1, Y proportion of total humans to ever live have already been born. So this doesn't give you a clear number, but a range of probabilities that will be finished before a certain multiple. The doomsday argument, however, does not say that human civilization, or at least the human species, cannot exist forever. It builds on the assumption that there is in fact an end sooner or later.